It's insane. Insane. I'm blown out my brain. You gon' have a hard time trying to stop me. I'm caught. The word probably is not in my vocabulary. Neither is sorry. So better worry. Not a killer, but you try me and I'll see the jury. These rap so annoying. If you rapping all day when you selling dope, then another fraud ass studio dope man who be spit, but don't ever go there. I know a couple about it, man. That shit is so rad. You drop a mixtape every summer, still don't get man. This high ain't meant for everybody. It's insane.
It is a welterweight matchup between George St. Pierre and Mike Perry. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. George St. Pierre is 10 years his senior. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. And now to get us started, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 12 wins, 3 losses, and 4 no contests. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Orlando, Florida, Mike Platinum Perry. And now introducing the opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 26 wins, 2 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Montreal, Quebec, Canada, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the former UFC welterweight champion, George St. Pierre.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Loving.
The veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight. All right, we are underway here at the Bell Center in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Some of the best MMA fans in the world, certainly the loudest, and they have packed the building here tonight. Oh, Perry gets hit by that kick to the body.
And I'm right behind it. Good defense there.
Landed that overhand right flush.
Oh, he's getting hit in that one.
Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick. Perry's kick attempt there blocked. They're certainly getting after it early.
Great job of timing these shots. There's a nice knee in the bottom.
Just missed with the left there.
Caught him with a punch.
Whiffs on the straight right hand.
Nice, very nicely done.
And there comes the separation now. Catches the leg here and now goes for the takedown. It's there.
Again, he clinches here.
Oh, he's keeping busy here in the clinch. Knee to the body.
Knee to the body here.
St. Pierre's got the tie clinch, Joe. This could be trouble.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
Double underhooks in the clinch. Perry gets the tie clinch here. This is a very good spot for him, Joe. Just out of range with the straight left hand. Oh, nice straight punch there by Perry.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Oh, and he goes to the hook now. It's good.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, found the home for that left hand.
He's doing a real good job of landing those punches.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes up.
He's in big, big trouble here. In half guard position.
Well, you got to stay busy on the bottom. He's doing it here. Nice punch.
Big punches here.
He connects with the punch.
Oh, full mount. He's back to his feet, but he's hurt.
Oh, tags him with that uppercut, Joe. Straight right hand, no good.
That one hurt.
Oh!
That's it. He's out. He's out.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Beautiful knockout for the KO victory as the round was ending.
Wow, Joe Rogan. You know, we see fighters all the time go for it. The official decision is in. All right, coming up next, a welterweight matchup between Tyron Woodley and Platinum Mike Perry. Our tale of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. Woodley is 9 years the elder. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the particulars, he is Bruce Buffer. All right, the wait is over. We are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas. Perry going for the body, targeting that area with the kick, but unable to land. Woodley gets hit with a kick.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Oh, how good is that jab? He's able to slip the left. Another shot lands upstairs. Oh, roundhouse kick. Add that to his highlight reel.
Nice jab. That one hurt.
Nice punch by the chosen one. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Nice jab there by Woodley.
Good job in landing the series of strikes here.
Nice knee to the midsection there. Woodley gets hit with a kick here. Let's see how he responds.
Look at that. Nice.
Back and forth we go here. gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You've got to get that head off the center line.
Look at that. He's timing that jab. Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Well, he misses with the left punch there.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
Oh, and now an elbow up top by Perry.
1-2.
Blocks that strike.
Just tagged him with the right hand there.
And he goes to the knee strike now, Joe. It's good. Woodley gets caught by that straight hand.
It appears that cut is getting worse.
Right back to the jab and snaps the head back yet again. Oh, effective strike there by Perry.
Combinations here.
Switching stances here.
Oh, straight right. Big shots. Knee to the body. Oh. Oh, Perry gets in the clinch. Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Oh, elbow to the head.
Elbow's landing now. And they both stand up. Perry gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe.
Hit him hard with that
shot. Shot is true. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
Oh! Big shot.
He's got him right here.
Body kick. Look at that.
Punch coming. It's blocked.
Oh!
Round two straight ahead. Oh, what a way to end the round. Saved by the bell. He got stunned by a kick.
Okay, ready? Round two. Ready?
All right, round two.
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round, try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
Woodley gets hit with that overhand. That was a big shot, Joe. Keep it busy here on the clinch with the knees. Oh, he's got a good Muay Thai clinch here, Joe. He blocks the punch.
He hit him with the hook. Knees right here. He's got to get those knees to the body. Lands one.
Oh, nice work with the knee there by Perry. Man, these knees are really starting to do a lot of damage to his opponent here tonight. And there's another one for good measure.
Deep breath there and reset.
He gets absolutely pelted by that head kick. Oh, he was slamming down to the ground. Well done.
He's working from half guard now.
Oh, right hand is there for him, Joe. Under 3 minutes now remain in round two.
Into side control again.
Perry's lower jaw now, Joe, started to show some signs of swelling.
Now they're in a clinch.
Joe, exhausting work here in the clinch. Knees to the body raining down.
There's that knee again. Right in the breadbasket once more.
And a nice job at least staying upright on that. Well, if that's not the best jab in the game, it's right up there, continuing to land and keep his opponent at distance.
That left hook is very dangerous.
Good defense here, Joe, as the hook to the head is blocked.
He's got hit with the left hook.
Oh, nice knee to the body. Very nice.
Landing some good knees.
Watch the shot here, Joe. Splits the guard and connects with the punch. Oh, a nice straight punch there to his opponent, and he lands it just after catching the leg. So clearly, he is starting to find his timing, not just offensively, but defensively as well. Very good read there.
Big shot to the left, and he's stunned. You can tell that body shot hurt him bad.
Nice liver shot.
Oh, big shot from the top. Back up to his feet.
20 seconds to go round two. At long last, some separation here.
Oh, he's tagging him to the left. All right, let's take a look at some of the action here.
Ariane Celeste is with us.
Last round, guys. You ready? You ready? Let's
and we are back for our third and final round. Oh!
Now he's stacking him.
And Dizzy, as he looks to improve position here.
He's got him stacked here. He's got to be careful as he has him stacked here, though. He doesn't get trapped into a triangle.
Perry's all sorts of bruised up on his body. That is going to hurt something fierce tomorrow. How about
wow!
that chin?
Oh! He is hurt!
The left hook hits home.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. Trying to go to the body now with the kick. That one misses. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Just over 3 minutes to go in our third and final round.
And he looks for the takedown.
Oh, the fence is shaking after that slam, Joe.
He's mounted him.
Goes upstairs for an elbow.
He lands a big shot from the bottom.
Well, this is some serious pressure from the top. I would.
He's back to full mount again. Big shot. While mounted here, he's got to control his opponent's posture. Half guard here. Big punch from the bottom. Nice punch. He's now working from side control again.
Oh, and he's able to land a strike there from the bottom. Nicely done by Perry. Well, just because you're on your back doesn't mean you can't throw off that. Staying busy here. You'd like to see that, Joe.
Good shot to the head.
Perry's lower jaw very swollen now. Time to bite down on the mouthpiece and move forward. Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. Oh, how about the slam there? That one cannot feel good. 20 seconds to go in the fight. Woodley ground and pound from half court.
Beautiful punch. This is where you need really educated judges. And here's the end. Here's a bit.
Official decision now in. The Buff has it.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision.
Declared the winner by split decision, Mike Platinum.
All right, so there he is after what you could argue was the biggest.
We the best music.
Murder rate, murder rap. Who the? Grant Jackson Franklin. Got it.
DJ Khaled.
The DA on my way here. I made some millions on my way here.